This is a demonstration of the Hanna bidirectional turbine. It can be used either as a wave energy turbine or a tidal energy turbine. So it has unique properties, and it's all because you have dual rotors that are mirror images of each other. So the leading edges of the rotors are pointing outwards away from each other. So regardless of what direction the flow is coming from, whether it's an air flow or water flow, the drive shaft will continue to turn in one direction regardless of the flow direction. So say for instance, if the water is coming in from this direction, this will be the drive rotor, and the opposite rotor is the freewheeling downstream rotor. So I'll just demonstrate what happens. Keep your eyes on the red and white striped shaft here. So water will come in, and it's turning the shaft in this direction, and this is the drive rotor. Then when the tide shifts, water will be coming in from this direction. But you will see that the shaft continues to turn in one direction, regardless of what direction the flow is coming from. So what can happen here is the downwind or downstream rotor can actually reverse and just freewheel in the opposite direction, but it has no effect whatsoever on the direction of the drive shaft that's being turned by this, the drive rotor. And like I say, when the tide shifts, this will become the drive rotor then. And the one that's downstream can actually freewheel in the opposite direction. It doesn't matter whether it just stands still or goes in reverse. It has no effect on the shaft whatsoever. So that's the unique properties of this turbine. Thank you very much for watching.